With all that Congress has to work on, do they really have to make the weakening of the independent ethics watchdog as unfair as it may be? Their number one act and priority focus on tax reform, health care, and so many other things of far greater importance. So, Patricia, take it away.
Well, Donald Trump here, I think he's probably channeling the inner thoughts of the Republican leadership of most Americans. And he's also very quickly putting some distance between himself and the Republican Congress. And he's saying, if you do something I don't agree with, you're going to know about it. And so is America. And to Donald Trump's point, this is literally the first action that the Republican majority in the 115th Congress has taken. It was done without debate. It was done without announcement. They can argue that this is a way to strengthen congressional ethics on the Hill. It is not. So I think that for this to be the very first thing that they do before Congress is even in session, I think is a terrible move optically. When there are ethical problems and charges that come up later, we'll all look back to this move and remind them that they did this. So I'm with Donald Trump on this one. I think that Republicans in Congress are going to get a lot of blowback for this, even though there have been complaints about this office. Doing it in the dead of night with no debate is really not the smart way to go about it.